Alright, hey guys, this is me, Adrian Zomturtle, and I'm back with another Mountain Dew review. We've got Mountain Dew White Label, crafted with tropical citrus, Mountain Dew Green Label, crafted with green apple, or, why is saying crafted? That's weird. Why not just say made? And where I have this one, so I'm just gonna put this one back. Yeah. And I've had this one already. I bought two of these already. Pretty good. So let's open this one. No, actually, let's read. Woo. Reading. All right, maybe just pause. I'm not gonna read that, honestly. Like, be weird if it was made with coconut, but. Ah, jeez, I might have drinking too much today, but whatever. Hey, it's me. But fuck, my phone. Wouldn't that just be horrible if I just spilled everything? But what? Does this look good? Bruh. All right. Damn, I haven't finished this. It's pretty good. Citrusy, like citrus. Alright, let's go for this one. Let's just see. And these don't contain brominated vegetable oils, so. Again, I'm gonna say it. There shouldn't be a ban against these in other countries. So. Hopefully, this music playing background's not too loud. I don't wanna get, like, copyright strike. Bruh. That's green. And this stuff. This stuff's pretty good. Like, it's the best mix. I thought this mix would be way better, but honestly, it's. It's pretty good. Ah, jeez. I'm gonna drink a lot today. Damn. Freaking April 4th. Woo. Oh yeah, I have Doritos. Woo! Doritos. Am I even looking at myself? Fuck. Fuck Spotify. No. Minecraft. Minecraft. Bruh. Alright, Doritos. I hope these, So yeah, that was basically the two new flavors. Damn, this long video. Why am I making a long video? Yeah, I don't like long videos. Bye, guys. Later. Happy April 4th.